dad-to-be unzipped his hoodie to reveal the sex of his child. Brittany and Timothy were on cloud 9 when they learned about their pregnancy. Isn't it weird how two people can meet, fall in love, and then decide to spend their whole lives together? For this couple, life got even better with the news that there would be a new addition to their proverbial nest. The soon-to-be parents found a new direction in their lives as they eagerly awaited for their child to come into the world. Their lives now completely revolved around their unborn baby, and they began to imagine a whole new world where their kid would grow up to do various things, even though the child wasn't actually born yet. The couple isn't the only one that's eagerly awaiting the arrival of the new baby. Their family members are also anticipating the arrival of the cute little newborn. So to keep their excitement elevated, the soon-to-be parents decided to organize a gender reveal party where they would reveal whether they were having a boy or a girl in front of their family and close friends, but there was a special surprise that no one was expecting. The Ontario residents learned that they were pregnant after 2 years of marriage and are expecting their first child to arrive on May of 2017. They were completely thrilled by the news and were more than prepared to step into parenthood. Following an ongoing trend, the couple planned for a gender reveal party, with an unexpected surprise for all. Brittany and Timothy invited their family and close friends to their house for the party. The clueless guests were busy guessing about the gender of the child, only to be left amazed after the revelation. Everyone's eagerness had reached the roof when the couple opened a box and released a bunch of blue balloons. As soon as the balloons were released, there were ear-splitting cheers and applauses. Everyone congratulated the couple for having a boy. But that was not the end of the revelation. There was something else that the couple wanted to share. After revealing that it was a boy, Timothy unzipped his hoodie to uncover the biggest mystery of the night. He said, "Thank you for coming from so far away. And I think this is probably the best way to say it." What the guests saw next left them completely flabbergasted. The t-shirt inside the hoodie had a very special message printed on it. It read, "Real men make twins." With this announcement, everyone at the party found it impossible to hold back their feelings of joy and jubilation. Soon enough, they were wishing the happy couple their very best wishes. They were certainly going to need it now that they were expecting not one but two bundles of joy. Timothy's witty way of disclosing the happy news was appreciated by everyone. The couple then opened another box and released a bunch of pink balloons, revealing that they were going to have a boy and a girl. At this point, neither the couple nor the guests were able to contain the overwhelming wave of emotion that filled the room,